I believe there's a way to go west.
We have built a new boat, and with this boat for the first time,
of course, remains true.
We can go west, across the great sea to a place called England.
Yes.
Where countless riches await us.
Why are you so certain that it's a land of great riches?
You can't be sure.
So, what about our boat?
Tell me about Paris.
I've never in my whole life seen anything like it. It was like a dream.
I have dreamt of it many times.
I would say this city is impregnable.
I want to know what's to the west.
Just stories.
What cities and gods are over there?
Just stories.
And in my dreams, we are always together.
All things begin and end. Story.
I have something that will change everything.
Odin gave his eye to acquire knowledge, but I would give far more.
Let me cradle you in my arms last time.
They say a man must love his sons more, but his daughter can always be the light in his life.
No regrets.
I always dream of you.
What does that mean?
I want to know what the gods have in store.
That means you've given me your heart.
Odin.
Gods desire you to have a great future.
Hey! Oh, Ragnar!
But they can withdraw their goodwill at any time.
And yet, every regret.
Odin! 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 Odin!
Believe me, there's something devilish in the way they look, in their lack of fear in the face of death.
Are these pagans not men like we are?
I have never in my life seen men fight as these Northmen fight.
Do they not bleed when they are cut?
You Vikings are incorrigible. You emerge from the womb with only one thing on your mind.
How big is their army?
How to die.
I'm only blind to the cross. Other in the field.
We fight. That is how we win. And that is how we die.
People started to talk as if he was a god. He was not a god, he was a man.
If you want to be king?
A man with many dreams and many failures.
You must kill me.
You're still the greatest man in the world to me.
Who wants to be king?
I take your refusal as an insult. And I challenge you to a single combat.
Ragnar Lothbrok challenges you to meet him in single combat.
I can kill you, Lagertha, the most famous shieldman in all the world.
For a Viking, death is a bliss.
You're famous.
I have fought for my life many times, but I have never seen anything like what you just did. I worship you now.
Lord Odin is here. Waiting to see which one of us,
Odin,
he will take to his great hall.
I accept my fate.
Oh, Father.
Let me speak with my God.
Help me.
The gods have given me son.
Hello, son.
As they promised. But I want to know what the future holds. What will become of them?
The sons of Ragnar Lothbrok will be spoken of as long as men have tongues to speak.
Then they will have more fame than I. Their father.
As his son, his fame does not interest me.
We will have to avenge him.
In the name of our dead father, in the name of Ragnar Lothbrok, we declare war. In the whole world.
What about Bjorn? What about my son, Bjorn?
They say that you are protected by the gods, and therefore indestructible.
What does a man do?
He fights.
And?
It's impossible.
He looks after his family.
He's not a god.
This is no axe, spear, or blade could touch my son today.
I admire your mother. We all
are you Lagertha?
He will now be known as Bjorn Ironside.
Power is only given to those who are prepared to lower themselves to pick it up.
Bjorn Ironside.
You have to stay with your father. If you don't, you will regret it for the rest of your life.
Look after your mother.
The world has changed.
Lagertha! Lagertha!
I think I know.
I was afraid.
Well, I don't want to know.
There's no need to be afraid. The gods look after us. Why do you want to fight? What are you fighting for?
If you kill her, my brothers, you have to kill me too.
As your son, I am so proud of you, of what you have achieved.
One day I would like to go back to being a farmer. Living a simple life, watching the sunrise in the morning and set in the evening.
Sitting on that throne means nothing. There's an illusion of power that induces inside you kind of madness.
Don't you agree, King Ivar?
Your father's return brings calamity, disorder, chaos, tragedy, and death.
I have fought with Ragnar Lothbrok. I have fought with Rollo and Floki.
We should always remember Ragnar Lothbrok.
I lived a full life.
Even if we did not know him.
I am not afraid.
Even if we only heard his name, and do you know why? Because we are all sons of Ragnar Lothbrok. All of us.
Ragnar. What will become of us?
The gods abandoned you a long time ago, my brother.
What you have to learn, Ivar, is that if you break up this brotherhood...
There's no way you can win.
You shall not succeed.
Believe me, no way you can win.
And the little piggies will grunt when they hear the old boar suffer.
What did they call you?
All my life has been a struggle. My name is Ivar.
Teach Ivar the truth.
They call me a war against myself. Ivar the Boneless.
Teach him to hate the Christian God as you hate the Christian God.
I've heard of you.
Do you know who I am?
Ivar the Boneless.
You are destined for great things.
Ivar.
Teach him to be a Viking.
The Boneless.
Your real father was Ragnar Lothbrok. You are Ivar.
Hello, Ivar.
Son of Ragnar Lothbrok.
Did
you ever forget that, Ivar?
There's no mistaking you.
And many there are who fear you.
You have many gifts.
Thank you, that what is in here is a gift.
You're not a mad genius, you're right!
You do not think like other men. You are unpredictable. I am the wrath of a crown. That will serve you well.
It's your legs, Ivar.
I thought your legs were a weakness.
It's your wings.
I was wrong. The legs are giving you a strength. Even your brothers don't have.
Use your anger intelligently. That is when greatness will happen. I promise you, my son, that one day the whole world will know and fear Ivar the Boneless. Be ruthless.
I command Ivar the Boneless! The deeds of Felagund!
I can make a dream of mine! That boy can do all kinds!
To back a dream of mine!
Your life is a boneless, son of
mine.
I've always known your fate. I have foresuffered it.
Out of all of my sons, it was you that I believe is the most important to the future of our people.
Ivar!
Ivar the Boneless, scourge of the world.
It gladdens me to know that Odin prepares for a feast. My death comes without apology. And I welcome the Valkyries to summon me home.
One day,
I could never kill you.
Everyone will
know. Eyes of blue, Ivar.
Of Ivar the Boneless.
That's it.
No more pain, Ivar.
But you see how he suffers.
This hero that comes into Valhalla does not lament his death.
He took away Ivar's pain.
There. I shall wait for my sons to join. I won't never forget.
You will die, Ivar. I don't care if I die.
I didn't come here to go back.
I shall not enter Odin's hall with fear.
Don't be afraid.
Such tales, Rollo. Great towns and cities, and treasures, hoards of gold and silver, and...
One day it's true. I will die. Hopefully in battle, and not like some drooling old man. And Odin will welcome me into Valhalla. But when they dig up my bones, I want them to say, here is the grave the most famous Viking who ever lived.
I hope that day will never come.
When will I die?
When I had to bid you farewell.
Why did you have to die?
You were always my strength. My God.
We had so much more to talk about.
Ragnar.
You taught me to go on no matter what.
I will see you in Valhalla. I will see you in Valhalla.
You taught me not to be afraid.
Am I dying, Ragnar?
And now I see that, like me, the Earth itself is unwilling to let you go. But the gods call you home. They eagerly await your arrival in Valhalla. As does my father.
Thor will take care of you. Thor will take care of you, always.
I wish I could be there. At your reunion. Secretly. In Odin's glittering gold shielded hall. Surrounded by all the gods.
Tonight, I'll sit with my beloved Ragnar in the halls of the gods.
You are not gone because you are always in my heart.
Until we meet again.
Think of your father. Sat here, dreaming his dreams.
Ragnar.
Of places beyond all this.
Are you watching
them? We will see each other again. In Valhalla.
We made it.
In Odin's hall. And we will be young again.